I've been afraid of big words since I was a kid. I thought that I'd get over it, somehow I never did. Usually it's no big deal, but every now and then you're audaciously loquacious, it kicks in again. I went to a specialist and said, what's wrong with me? Based upon your test results, it's not hard to see. You're afraid of lengthy words, you're not the only one. Here's what your condition's called, but this won't be much fun. Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia. Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia. If you're afraid of big long words, here's what you should know. Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia.